and gentlemen, namaste and good evening. Mega auditions of Colgate presents Nepal Spell Bee Season 2. Team A. All right. The letter is T. And what is the word that you want to give to begin the game?
T-I-T-T-A-N-N-E-T.
T-O-U-R tour.
R-A-R-E.
E-A-S-T.
T-I-Z-E-R tiger.
R-I-V-A-L rival.
L-I-G-S-T light.
Six letter word.
T-U-M-P dumped.
Now a six letter word with D, team B.
D-U-M-P-E-D dumped.
D-I-N-N-E-R dinner.
Seven letter word with R. Time's up. Team B.
R-I-V-A-L-R-Y. Rivalry.
Rival and rivalry you cannot. Now, Team C.
R-A-M-P-A-G-E. Rampage.
Okay. That's the end of round one. Now, can I request Team B to come and dot a letter, please? Yeah, shoot. Okay. You've dotted letter U, so you start with a three-lettered word beginning with U.
U-N-O.
O-N-E. One.
E-A-R, ear.
Now I should say four letter word.
Yes.
R-E-S-T.
T-E-S-T, test.
T-A-P-E, tape.
E-L-S, oh, I should say five letter, right?
Five.
E-A-G-E-R.
R-A-P-I-D, rapid.
D-I-P-E-D, dipped.
Now six letter word beginning letter D.
D-I-N-G-E-D.
Team C.
D-O-N-K-E-Y, donkey.
It's a six-letter word for you, beginning Y. Your time's up.
Y-O-R-K-E-R, Yorker.
Now, can I ask Team C to come and dot a letter, please? X. Okay, Team C, start spelling words now.
X-I-A, Zia.
A-N-T, ant.
T-A-P, tap.
P-R-A-Y, pray.
Y-A-W-N-E-N.
Yes, Team B.
N-E-R-D, nerd.
Okay, a five-letter word, C, with D.
D-U-S-T-Y, dusty.
A.
Y-A-T-C-H,
H. H, five-letter word, B.
H-A-T-C-H.
Okay, H. Six letter word C.
H A R A S S Harris.
S I C K L E skill.
E A R N E D earned.
Team C. A seven letter word starting D.
D I V I D E D divided.
Team A.
D I V I S O R divisor.
Okay. Team B.
R-E-S-T-I-N-G, resting.
I cannot give you resting because you have already used this word earlier, so Team C.
It's a seven-letter word starting from R.
Yes.
R-E-A-L-I-Z-E, realize.
Team A, eight-letter.
E-N-E-R-Z-I-S-E, energize.
E-N-E-R-Z-I-S-E, we cannot give you that a point. So C will get another bonus to spell a word. Eight-lettered word starting E.
E-N-O-R-M-O-U-S, enormous.
Okay, that's the end of the game. Okay, that was the war of words. And before we go to the next round, that is Judgment Day, you know how to play that particular game. There will be a question for options, and you'll have two chances. If you give the right answer in the first option, fair, you get 100 points. And if you need another chance to give the right answer, then you'll only get 50 points. But before we go to the Judgment Day, there's a very interesting fact that I want to share with you. If you spell out every number from 0 to 999, 999, you will find every vowel except A. You knew that?
Yes.
Great. You have to count to 1,000 to find an A in it. Interesting. I didn't know that.